The suspect, Patrick, admitted to law enforcement that he fired his AK-47 weapon, emptying the weapon through his front door after hearing persons at the front door and observing them wearing masks.